I play John Alden. And a lot of these characters on Salem were real people back in the day. We stick as close as we can historically to the happenings and the things that were going on at the time, and then obviously put a fiction our fictional take on it. But John is kind of like he's kind of like the Rock, the normal guy, you know, on this series, not the Rock, the wrestler. But like he is the solid presence in town, whereas everyone else is pretty much out of their damn mind. So he kind of. He's really the first all-American hero, is how I like to put it. I mean, he's kind of the John Wayne before John Wayne was even around. You know, he's kind of the original cowboy in that sense before there were cowboys. And he, you know, has been he was stuck in war, and he comes back to find the whole town of Salem has lost their minds, and he's lost the love of his life to one of his arch enemies, and he decides to fight to get his town back. And when he could easily have run away. And of course, by the end of season one, that all changes too. So we'll get to that, I guess, when season two starts. But we have a very colorful cast. I mean, with Mary Sibley and Cotton Mather, and these all being instrumental characters in American history as well. I think Mary Sibley's kind of the Mary Sibley and John Alden are kind of the heartbeat of the story, in a sense, and a lot of the characters kind of go in and around that. And Mary Sibley is John Alden's the love of his life, and has now become a witch, and she's one of the head witches in that coven, unbeknownst to John Alden, her ex-lover. So you with in the story where you have all these crazy elements, genre elements and horror going on, whether it's witches, zombies, supernatural, things like that, the heartbeat in the middle is that there's also a love story. And I think that kind of connects fans that want something that's more of a story rather than something that's just physical. Cotton Mather, he is played by Seth Gable, who I mean, I love working with everyone on the show, but there's a good rapport between Cotton and John. And Cotton's the reverend's son, and he's the one who's really making most of the people in the town of Salem afraid of witches and of the supernatural and things like that. It's a great character for him to play. I mean, really for myself, I mean, the scenes that I have with Mary Sibley, which is Janet Montgomery, who's wonderful. Being able to play off of her has been great. And Seth Gable, who plays Cotton Mather, is just so different than my character. So being able to play the Laurel and Hardy, so to speak, the Tweedledee and Tweedledum, kind of just coming from different, you know, backgrounds and different opinions and different lives, but from the same town, has been a blast, really.